Welcome back to part 50. In this episode, we are going to slay him.
Command poised on laying waste to all life in the sector.
Then we had best act swiftly.
Rak'Shir, usurpation by ritual combat cannot be rushed. Its rites demand careful preparations if they are to be accepted.
We are in orbit above a hostile world with an imposing fleet, and you speak of preparation?
I intend to depose mlash, the ruler of an entire people, and bring them under my thrall. You will aid me, and in return, I will remove the Talgareem from this conflict. That was our bargain. To do this, the ritual must be carried out as tradition demands.
This bargain grows less appealing by the moment.
I've been analyzing the Tal'Darim's war machines. Their technology is cloned from Kalai designs. Aside from the construction materials, there is little deviation. How is this feat possible?
There have always been legends of vessels that set out into the cosmos and never returned. Of attack forces gone missing.
I have heard these stories. Whispers of angry spirits of our past that strike when you are most vulnerable. Imagine if all this time, we have been fighting an unknown war against the Tal'Darim.
It would explain a great deal.
How sad. They are thieves, never knowing the joys of their own invention. How despicable.
Serve you more effectively from here. Besides, I would rather Alarak remain where he can be watched.
There are things I understand about the Tal'Darim. Their zeal, their desire to appease their god. What I cannot understand is why Amon would cast aside his loyal allies so easily. Why he would betray their sacred trust and treat them as fodder.
I have felt his grand ambitions, Artanis. The dark truth is, Amon wishes no allies, aside from his hybrid. He believes he's ending a cycle of violence, but he only brings about an eternity of abomination.
I wish to know more about this Rak'Shir, your ritual combat.
To understand Rak'Shir, you must first understand the sacred chain of ascension that ultimately links to Amon. Each of us is shackled to his will, and to the will of he who is in the link above. And yet, there is a way to ascend. By blade and blood. Any Tal'Darim can usurp the position of the one above his station. It is through this ritual that Amon's ascendants are assured to be the most capable to carry out his will.
Then mlash is the most powerful of your people?
He is considered so. But he has yet to face me. In order to invoke the challenge of Rak'Shir, preparations must be completed, as the decrees of old describe. Ready your warriors. Mlash will surely attempt to interfere. These are Mlash's guardians. I need you to eliminate them before I proceed.
If it must be done. Wait, what is that strange fog?
Tarazine. It flows in cycles from the chasms of Slain, bringing us closer to the void. Amon's forces will be able to manifest until the flow subsides. They do not possess their full power here, yet they will strike at your base ruthlessly.
I thought you promised an assured victory, Alarak.
You enjoy a challenge, do you not?
Very well. My forces will pursue the Guardians while it is clear. When the Terezin flows, we must endure the onslaught. The Terezin will rise shortly, my warriors. Be vigilant.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Void rays can now be warped in at our Stargate. They are ideal for intercepting foes in the battle ahead.
Well done, Faze Smith. We will make good use of them.
Well, when the opportunity to warp in to go mass void ray appears to us.
You have not enough minerals.
The veil between this world and the void is lifting. Amon's forces will arrive soon.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
We face the enemy.
You have not enough minerals.
We're into economically stabilized.
We embrace the glory of...
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
You have not enough. We embrace the glory of battle.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
We embrace the glory of battle.
You require my skills.
You have not enough minerals.
Face the enemy.
Oh.
demons stand watch over the shrines. Kill them slowly and painfully.
My people will fight with honor, even when we are fighting for you. But first, we must establish our defenses.
Prismatic core.
You must place that in a power field.
You have not enough minerals.
Hierarch, I was able to scan the Tal'Darim motherships in this region. They are carrying shipments of solarite. I don't think Alarak would mind if we liberated them.
You have not enough minerals.
It shall be done. Systems at full.
Upgrade complete.
Prismatic core online.
Remember, we have established cannon or wall.
We all
channel the light of Ayur. We are at this vessel shall invade. Kas Arashar. Undercool in rock. Full power. Calibrate. This vessel shall invade.
Oh, do you sense it, Tarazim? A shame you'll have no time to enjoy it with Amon's forces coming after you.
Systems at full. Paradakural. Annihilation commencing. Channel the light of Ayur.
We have destroyed a Tal'Darim mothership.
Excellent. Only one remains.
Zaknaku Afal.
Upgrade complete.
Undercool.
You have not enough minerals.
Thank you. vessel. We're at full power. Systems at full.
Base is under attack.
It shall be done. Crystals charged. Ikkuda.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete.
Under cool rock.
Base is under attack.
Systems at full. Kas Arashar. Paradakural. Ikkudal.
Base is under attack.
Calibre.
We face the
Have
end.
You come to bear witness to the end? This shall not be our end, but a new beginning.
Zaknak, we're at full power. We face the enemy. It shall be done.
The parazine fumes are gone. Continue your hunt, Artanas.
The cool rock. Kas Arashar. Paradakural.
Behold the strength of the Chosen!
I am the voice.
Tal'Darim ships are heading towards our Nexus, Hierarch.
Bring them down!
This vessel shall avenge. Prismatic core online. Channel the light of Ion. Ikkudal alive. Calibrate void lenses.
You require more Vespine gas.
Systems at full. Annihilation commencing. Kas Paradakural. Processed. It shall be done. Under cool rock. Kas Arashar. Calibrating void lenses. Processed. Annihilation commencing. You're at full power.
You should have everything now, Faysmith.
Thank you, Hierarch. I shudder to think of what they were planning to do with it.
Prismatic core online. It shall be done. Systems at full. It shall be done.
We face the enemy.
Kas Arashar. Kasas. Alakul Rock. Zaknakul Apal. This vessel shall be Paradakural. Annihilation commencing. Calibrate void lenses.
Your power is greater than we believed, Firstborn.
Another guardian has fallen. What a thrilling sight.
If it is so thrilling, why not join us?
Well, I must save my strength to face mlash, of course. Oh, do you sense it, Tarazim? A shame you'll have no time to enjoy it with Amon's forces coming after you.
We're at full power. Phase crystal. Channel the light of Iron. Annihilation commencing.
We face the enemy.
Ikkuda Anan. Calibrate.
Base is under attack.
Systems at full. Undercool Rock. We are at full power.
Base is under attack.
Annihilation commencing. Processed. It shall be done. Calibrating void lenses. Undercool Rock. Processed. Ikkuda Anan.
Base is under attack.
It shall be done.
Base is under attack. You must construct
conditions.
Base is under attack.
Channel the light of Iron. Processed. Ikkuda.
Fog is fading. What better time is there to slay my enemies?
It shall be done. Annihilation commencing. Systems at full. Prismatic core online. Undercool Rock. Kas Arashar.
Do not fear death. Fear Amon.
Enemy ships have set a course for our nexus.
Calibrate.
You know little of Alarak, or you would not aid him.
Oh, what glorious deaths. You do well to promote my cause, Artanas.
I only hope that is true.
Paradakural. Handakul Rock.
Base is under attack.
Calibrating void lenses.
This fate.
Zaknaku Afal. Prismatic core online.
So, we are going massive void ring. I really have nothing better to do with all of this.
Channel upgrade complete.
Processed. Annihilation commencing. Systems at full. It shall be done. Ik Kudal Anan. Kas Arashar. Andakur Hurra Paradakural. It shall be done. Calibrate void lenses. Process. Ik Kudal Anan. Systems at full. Kas Arashar. Andakul Rock.
You will stand against a god?
Prismatic core online.
You go to your death, Alarak. The Dark God will destroy you!
I have heard enough of his lies. Your ritual is complete. What now? Well, they were not part of the ritual, but these traitors would have aided mlash in it, and I wish to see them die. Now the time has come. High Lord, hear me. I invoke the right of Rak'Shir. Fight me according to our laws, or die a coward.
We meet in combat at daybreak. You shall have your challenge.
I am going to make this clear. The Templar are not a weapon you can wield as you wish. We are not here to slay your enemies under false pretenses. Deceive me again, and this alliance of ours comes to an end.
Slaying Malash's guardians fulfilled more than one purpose. Once the High Lord lies dead at my feet, none will challenge my rule. After all these years, my victory is nearly at hand. I feel his concern, Artanas. He knows that I'm coming for him.
Mlash?
No. Amon. Through the breath of creation, I peer beyond the veil. Oh, yes.
this, I feel his rage washing over me. He knows I no longer fear him. He knows that the Tal'Darim have no collar for him to control. I will turn the Chosen against him.
Do not assume you are already victorious, Alarak. Do not let the Terezin cloud your judgment. You have a battle to win first.
The battle is already won. In my mind's eye, I have delivered the killing blow in a thousand ways.
From my experience, overconfidence is your opponent's greatest ally. Do not let yours aid mlash.
Spoken as one who welcomes defeat.
Hierarch, one of our combat units can be assigned a new faction through the console in the War Council.
Kerax, the keystone, it's
reacting. To void energies upon the planet's surface, most likely. I've seen this before on Ulnar. This Terezin must be directly linked to the void.
The Tal'Darim call it the breath of creation. They believe imbibing it allows them to speak directly to Amon.
A far-fetched claim, yet I cannot deny its plausibility. The substance's properties appear to be foreign to our universe.
Perhaps this is why it is so holy to them. They seek out planets rich in Terezin and turn them into temples to their god.
Our coming here may be a blessing to us. If the Keystone reacts to Terezin like it does with void energy, I may be able to use it to stress the artifact, determine its limits.
Perhaps fate has not abandoned us completely. We must have faith.
I prefer results, Hierarch. Amon is powerful in measures that eclipse even the Queen of Blades. There is no room for uncertainty.
Hierarch, my scouts are tracking the movements of the Golden Armada. This chain of ascension is a despicable practice.
It is how the Kalai once thought of the Narazim's Shadow Walk.
There is no comparison. Our society was not founded upon...
Their culture is one unyielding hierarchy. Servant to master. A constant reinforcement of their bondage to Amon. But they have been lied to, Matriarch.
And how could this change if it is all they have ever known?
Our people once only knew hatred of one another. Suspicion.
Yes.
We viewed your practices as barbaric, and you viewed ours as cruel. It is the same with the Tal'Darim. With the destruction of Amon and the revelation of his betrayal, I expect their entire society to seek out who they truly are and what they wish to be.
The assault ships are now ready for your inspection.
Paradactyral.
Destruction is at hand!
Paradactyral.
New Tal'Darim robotics have been constructed based on Alarak's specifications. Let us hope his instructions were thorough.
Mlash has proven himself to be a dangerous leader.
Indeed. That's why my victory shall be the sweetest of ecstasy.
Has he defeated many in this rite?
Countless. He ascended the chain with brutal wrath, plowing through all who opposed him. It's as if he were blessed by the Dark God. They called him the Blade of Amon.
And still he was challenged?
It is our way. He defeated each with lingering cruelty. Mlash revels in bringing his challengers to the edge of death and tormenting them for a time after.
That does not comfort me, Alarak.
Comfort is a myth given to younglings until they are ready for the trials and pain that is true existence. Leave me. It is time to make preparations.
We'll be doing the steps of the Reich next time, guys. See you all then.